did what Hawk Moth, Shadow Moth, Monarch, Little Pussy, whatever his name is, couldn't do. I did it!
I got the ring. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I got the ring.
I got it. I got it! From Spirit Halloween.
Nino, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna kiss my girlfriend today.
Well, I don't know why you waited this long to do it, but congratulations, dude.
Thanks, man.
Oh, yeah. Adrian and I are going on a date today. What if he tries to kiss me?
Girl, I'm pretty sure it's normal for boyfriends and girlfriends to kiss.
I know, but what if I'm a terrible kisser and he never wants to kiss me again?
Merida, just, don't do anything silly, okay?
I can't do it, I can't do it, I can't do it, I can't do it, I can't do it.
Marinette, I had a great time with you tonight.
Yeah, me too, bye!
Marinette, wait.
Yes?
Marinette, Well, okay. Bye.
Wait, no, actually, kiss me. I'm ready now. Miss Bustier, Marinette flicked some of her really hot coffee into my eye and now it burns!
Really? I did? Because last time I checked, I don't have any coffee with me, Lila.
She threw it away before she got to class so she wouldn't be caught. It's really hot!
I don't even drink coffee!
Lila, just calm down. You're gonna be fine. I got some water for you.
Oh, thank you, Adrian.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me, Adrian!
Because Marinette obviously broke my wrist, I wasn't even able to do my makeup alone this morning.
Oh, so the clown makeup's her natural look. Okay.
I feel so ugly without it. It feels so terrible.
Hey, Lila. I could do your makeup for you.
You will? I mean, how kind of Adrian to offer.
Yeah, of course. I mean, the model in me, I would say, is pretty good at makeup. So just sit back and get ready.
Okay, I'm ready. Are you almost done, Adrian?
Mm-hmm, okay, just do one more thing. Sit still.
How do I look, guys?
You look great.
Thanks, Adrian.
Lila? More like Lila.
Alia, look at this Adrian figure I found. Isn't he perfect?
Yeah, perfectly realistic. Do you think it's a voodoo?
I don't think that kind of stuff is actually real.
Well, we didn't know magical kwamis existed like 5 months ago, so I'm just saying.
I guess we'll never know.
So you really think if I did this, he wouldn't feel a thing?
Oh! What?
Of course not. And if I did this, he wouldn't feel that either.
Oh, what was that?
So, my presentation today is about mine and Adrian's trip to Italy together.
You never told me you went to Italy with her.
That's because I never did.
It was only the most romantic trip of my entire life. He took me for dinner every single night. He even tried to kiss me. It was so sweet.
Adrian, dude, what are you doing?
The right thing.
And then we...
I'm sorry, you want me to what?
You must pretend to be dating your school friend Lila for a publicity stunt.
Listen, I don't know what I did to deserve this punishment, but she's not even my friend. She lies to everybody, including you!
Well, then I guess she'll be very good at this.
Father, no. I can't. I'd rather be one of those Senta monsters than date her!
What was that face for?
What face? I did not make a face.
No, you definitely made a face.
It's because you are one.
What was that?
Nothing. Now go to school.
Ah, okay, fine. Hey, Adrian. Hey, boyfriend.
Oh, save me.
Yes, my girlfriend, what can I do for you? Well, first of all, I would love a kiss. On the cheek? No, on the lips, of course.
Oh, okay, yeah, sure. I can't.
What are you doing?
My breath, it stinks! You don't want to kiss all my stinky breath.
Well, I don't care about that at all.
Well, then it's your breath that stinks, and I don't want to kiss that. Ha ha! Okay, bye!
Hey, Adrikins!
Adrian is not here!
Don't be silly, Adrian! I can see you right there!
No!
I'm not Adrian!
Stop that! I'm not stupid, you know.
Maybe a little.
Come out of there right now! See? I knew you were. Right there. Adrikins! Hey, Adrian. I was just wondering if maybe I... save it, Marinette. He doesn't even want to talk to you.
Actually, no. I would love to talk to Marinette. What's up?
Well, I was wondering if maybe after school if you... Sorry, he can't. He's busy with me, of course.
Stop it!
No, I'm not busy with her at all. What did you want to ask me?
I was wondering if after school you would like to go for ice cream. No, he's actually allergic to ice cream. Don't you know that?
I am not allergic to ice cream. The only thing I'm allergic to is you.
And feathers, but...
I don't see any feathers around here. So it must be true. Marinette, let's get out of here.
How rude! You guys are so mean to me.
Hey, Lila.
Yes, Adrian?
No one cares.
Look, there he is. Hey, Andre.
No, it's my favorite cup. Adrian Neto, what can I get for you two today?
Hi, Andre. Just go ahead and work your magic.
Actually, no, Andre. Ignore her. It's me and Adrian who are the couple.
Oh, dear.
So, you can just give us our little scoops of love?
Oh, no. I need what Adrian and Marinette need, not you.
No, like I said, it's myself and Adrian, not her.
Boy, I feel not a strong connection with you and Adrian, but I do feel a different connection. Here you go.
But there's no ice cream on it.
Because I do not believe in love when it comes to liars. Filthy liars like you. All you get is the melted ice cream. Adrian and Marinette, I will get with your ice cream what you deserve.
Adrian! You know, I was thinking, if you're not busy tonight, would you like to go for dinner with me?
No, thank you. I'll pass.
Oh, come on, Adrian. How about just this once?
No, I said no. You know what, Lila? Yeah, sure. Let's go on a date tonight.
Really? You will? Well, of course I knew I could convince you, but...
Great! I'll go make some reservations right now and, let you know.
Well, I'll see you then.
Do you have reservations?
Yeah. I'm a little late, but my date, Adrian Agrest, is already here waiting.
Yes, I see. Okay, well, right this way, madame.
Thank you.
Yes, there is your seat, and there is your Adrian Agrest. Enjoy. Duh, crazy woman.
Hi, Adrian. What?
Adrian! Aren't you late for that date with the girl with the big forehead?
No.
Love you! Now kiss me! Hey, Marinette.
What do you want now, Lila?
Oh, nothing. I just want to let you know that you are a loser.
Oh, good to know. Thanks.
Yep, and nobody likes you. Not even Adrian.
Okay. And?
Did I also mention you smell bad?
And like, you're totally uncool. And not worth anybody's attention. Because that's how lame you are.
Who threw that?
Nice try, Adrian. But you missed.
And I have two shoes.
Hi. Hello. Hey, Adrian. Hi, Lila. Excuse me?
What? What happened?
Did you just mock my voice?
No, I did not do that.
Yes, you totally did.
No, I totally didn't.
Adrian, see? That is so rude.
Okay, but I literally didn't do anything.
Yes, you did. Stop acting like you didn't.
Well, then stop acting like you don't tell lies when you very obviously do.
Hey, Adrian. So, I forgot my pen at home. I was wondering if maybe I could borrow one of yours.
Sorry. No, I actually don't have any pens with me.
What do you mean you don't have any?
I just got the one, and I kinda need it, so...
Well, can't you just check your bag to make sure?
Yeah, sure. Nope. No pens.
You didn't even look inside, you just looked at your bag.
I got x-ray eyes, I saw right through my bag. No pens.
Adrian, come on, just give me a pen.
I don't got any more.
Hey, Adrian, sorry to bother you. It's just I forgot my pen at home, so I was wondering if maybe you had a spare one I could borrow? Save it, Marinette. He says he doesn't even have any.
Oh, sure, Marinette. Yeah. I got, 3 different options for you. You can pick which one you want.
I'll take this one. Thanks, Adrian. Can I have one as well, Adrian?
No, sorry. I don't have any more pens with me.
Yes, you do! They're right there!
No, I only have the one, and I need it, so...
Alright, class, we're gonna be starting with attendance. Marinette Dupin-Chang?
I'm here.
Adrian Agrest?
More like Adrian Depressed, am I right? Ha 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 ha! I'm sorry. I'm here. I'm present.
Don't worry, Adrian. I could cure your sadness with a kiss.
You are literally part of the reason why I am so miserable!
Yeah, Adrian and I are actually dating.
We are?
Of course we are. I mean, we have so much in common.
We do?
I mean, that's why we're so in love. Right, Adrian?
You know what? Yeah, you're right, actually. Lila, I'm so in love with you. And I'm so thankful you're my girlfriend.
But you know what? I get it now. We do have something in common. You can tell lies, and so can I.
That was not funny, Adrian.
Then why am I laughing?
Miss Bustier, you know I hate to be a bother, but yesterday I was at the doctor's and he diagnosed me with a very rare, only I have it, no one else in this world, eye condition, where if I strain my eyes too much, I could die. And so I can't sit at the back of the class anymore. I have to sit at the front.
Oh, of course, Lila. Adrian, could you?
No, I am... It stress makes it worse, and I know Adrian a lot better. And so I'd be less stressed sitting next to Adrian.
Okay, all right. Nino, could you move to the back of the class, please?
Dude, I'm literally the one with glasses, but okay. Nino, come back.
Thank you.
It's okay, Adrian, you knew this day was coming. Where did I put my bag? Oh, I came prepared.
Hi, Adrian.
Stay back.
What even is that?
I will squirt it. I will squirt it.
Stop!
Hi, everyone. I just want to let you guys know that today is actually my birthday. Huh? Lila, wasn't your birthday like 2 months ago? You know, when you forced my parents to make you 500 birthday cupcakes for your party? Well, Marinette, I was actually born with this very rare condition where I was born 5 times in 1 year.
So you have 5 birthdays? I don't think that's scientifically possible.
Yeah, 5 birthdays.
Oh, well, happy birthday, Lila. You know what? I actually got you a present.
Adrian, you did? I didn't even think you knew. So, what'd you get me?
Oh, yeah, and I know you're gonna love it. It's in here somewhere. I have to find it. Oh, there it is.
Hey, Miss Bustier, can we play dodgeball today?
I'm sorry, Adrian. We're no longer allowed to play dodgeball after all the injuries that happened the last time.
Yeah, like that one time Marinette threw it so hard into my gut, she broke my ribs.
Oh, yeah, because that totally happened, Lila. Totally happened.
Okay, but how about just one game? You know, one little game.
No, Adrian, put the ball away.
Okay, fine, I will put the ball away. Sorry, that was an accident. And it slipped out of my hand.
You guys, Marinette is always claiming I'm this big liar, when really, she's the biggest liar in the world.
I am?
You are, because have you told anybody that you're Ladybug?
Me? Ladybug? I'm not Ladybug, Lila, but... thanks for having the confidence in thinking I could be.
Yes, you are. I saw her. She de-transformed and she was talking to this little ladybug creature thing.
Oh, you saw what? Oh.
you guys, I got picture proof. I took a picture.
You got picture proof?
I'd love to see it.
Yeah, see? See, look! Look!
No, there's nothing there, just a creepy stalker photo of Marinette.
What? No, look! Right beside her head! That ladybug creature thing!
Yeah, no, I don't see anything either, Lila.
What do you mean there's nothing there? I swear, it was right there when I took the picture! She's lying! It was right there!
Hey, Lila, don't even worry about it. We all make mistakes. You know, I know a very good therapist. I can get you in this afternoon.
It was right there!
You know, I also know someone who specializes in exorcisms. I'll call him instead. Plague? Plague, do you smell that?
She's here.
Who's here? Lila, Plague, Lila is here. And you can tell by sniffing her?
Yeah, I can sniff her lies from a mile away.
Adrian, you sound so dumb right now.
It doesn't matter right now. We gotta get out. We gotta get out of here. And hurry up!
I'll just go find Adrian myself, thank you. Adrian, are you here?
I don't think she saw.
Hi, Adrian!
Hey, m'lady. Before we start patrol, I just want to say I got you something.
Oh, you did? Well, I assume it's another rose?
No, not this time. I got you this.
Oh, it's that. What is that?
You have to put it on.
Okay.
Are you almost ready to show me?
You're kidding me, right?
No!
You know, out of all the puns you make, this is probably the lamest one yet.
No, Bugaboo, this is no pun. You are as cute as a bug! You're my cute bug.
Adrian, I want a kiss.
Lila, no! Why do you keep acting like I'm actually gonna kiss you someday?
Because we're dating, silly!
We are literally not dating. I don't know what. Yeah, I'm right here. I think I would know if I was dating you or not.
Oh, come on. You can admit it. I know you want to kiss me.
You are literally crazy. I am not going to kiss you. You know what, actually? Yes. Yes, I would like a kiss.
Adrian, what the heck?
You just kissed a plastic toy. Hey, Adrian, dude, did you hear? Lila is dating Cat Noir.
Really? She is?
Yeah, go listen to her story. It's insane.
Well, I can't wait to hear this story. Yeah, he told me I was the most beautiful civilian he's ever seen.
Oh, did he really now?
Yeah. Why? Are you jealous, Adrian?
No, I just have a little sneaky suspicion that you're lying.
How would you even know I was lying? You weren't even there. I told you guys he'd be jealous.
Oh, because I actually know Cat Noir personally, yeah. And he tells me everything.
But he hasn't told me about this yet, so. Yeah, right, Adrian.
Mm-hmm. You know what? I actually got his phone number, so you know what? I'm gonna go make a quick call, because maybe he would like to come see his girlfriend, huh? Right?
He's totally joking with us.
Did somebody call the extremely ravishing and hilarious Cat Noir? Because I'm here. I'm here. Hi, guys.
Nice try, Adrian, but, Hi, Cat Noir.
Yo, dude, Cat Noir, is it true? You're dating Lila? That is so cool. No.
What do you mean, no, Cat Noir? We are dating, right, Cat Noir?
Mm-mm. It was a deal breaker after she showed me her third eye under her bangs.
Oh no.
I do not.
Whoa, dude, can I see it?
I don't have an extra eye, Nino.
Sorry, this cat's gotta go to his litter box now. Goodbye!
Hey, Adrian! Why did you call me to come here?
Oh, Lila! Congratulations!
Congratulations for what?
You know, for having your own national holiday.
Duh.
I do? Well, what's my national holiday?
Yeah, it's called National Lila Tells a Lie Day. It runs through January 1st to December 31st.
Stop blowing that thing in my face!
Sorry, I'll stop.
Hey! Hi, what's crackin'? Hi.
Oh, hey, Cat Noir.
Oh, hey, what can I...
What do you want?
Well, that's no way to talk to a civilian you're supposed to save.
My bad. What can I do for you, lovely lady?
Well, I was hoping we could get a quick photo together.
Why? So you can lie to everyone and say you went on a date with Cat Noir?
What was that?
Nothing. How about that picture?
Come here, Cat Noir.
No. No.
Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Marinette tripped me! Did you see her? She tripped me! Ow!
I'm nowhere near you, Lila. How could I have tripped you?
You were 2 seconds ago before you ran all the way over there to make it look like you didn't do it!
That's not true. There's no way I could have ran that fast from there to over here. No offense, Lila, but I've been right beside Marinette this entire time. Maybe you tripped over the air? I'll give you something to cry about.
Adrian, you and I are over. Me and Cat Noir are officially in love.
First of all, we never even started. Second of all, Cat Noir can't be in love with you, and I would know, because I'm Cat Noir.
Excuse me?
What?
You just said you're Cat Noir.
No, I didn't.
Ugh, yes you did, Adrian.
Well, that's because I am him.
What?
What?
You're Cat Noir?
Ha! No, I'm not Cat Noir. Who said that?
You just did!
No, I didn't.
Ugh, Adrian, you're gonna make me go crazy!
You already are crazy.
Oh, hey, Adrian. Lila, what's up?
Oh, hey, Marinette.
Not much, but get this. Lila thinks I'm Cat Noir.
You think he's Cat Noir? You're crazy.
He just told me he's Cat Noir. Well, that's because he is Cat Noir.
See?
See what?
You're Cat Noir.
No, I'm not.
He is not Cat Noir.
Thank you for this pastry, Marinette. I was so hungry.
I didn't give you that, but okay. Are you okay, Lila?
How can I be okay when you obviously poisoned that pastry?
Oh, here we go again.
Oh, hey, Marinette. Whoa. Is Lila dead?
I guess so. Apparently, I gave her a poison pastry, and now she's gone.
Whoa! Yeah!
Hey!
earring!
Yeah! Oh, man.
Adrian, I know it's not your job to have to do this, but would you mind quickly sweeping the classroom floors while I get the lesson ready for today? I'm not sure how they got so dirty. Sure, Miss Bustier. No problem. Oh, Adrian, that was so manly of you to volunteer to do.
I actually didn't volunteer to do this.
Speaking of, Adrian actually came over to my house yesterday to sweep, and then he kissed me. What are you doing, Adrian?
I'm sweeping away all the lies.
Adrian, stop!
There you go, all clean.
I want you to know, Marinette, that I am going to ruin your life.
Okay, Lila.
That's right, none of your friends are gonna like you anymore.
My Marinette senses are tingling.
Adrian! Adrian! Hello, Earth to Adrian! I'm here!
What is that obnoxious noise? Must be a ghost.
I'm not a ghost! You can clearly see me, Adrian!
Hi, Adrian!
Oh, hey, Marinette!
Excuse me, Marinette, tell him to stop ignoring me!
Whoa, did you hear that?
Hear what?
Me! Hello, you hear me?
Nothing. I guess it was the wind.
Yeah, definitely the wind.
Whatever!
Hi, Marinette.
Canor, hi! Sorry, I'm just a bit busy right now.
Do you need some help there? I think you might just be a tiny bit too short.
No, I can do it all on my own. Thank you very much.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. See you!
I told you you couldn't reach it!
Yeah, so funny. That laugh. Adrian!
Whoa, what's this? Did one of my friends at school make it? Whoever it lands on, I have to kiss. Ladybug, 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 ladybug. Ladybug. It's supposed to be Ladybug? Whoever lands on Adrian Agreste has to kiss. And it has to be Ladybug. I mean, Ladybug, 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 Ladybug. Whoever it lands on, I don't have to kiss, because that's disgusting.
He's so ugly.
But if it lands on Ladybug, does that mean I could kiss her? Okay.
If it lands on Ladybug, it means she has a crush on me.
I will kiss whoever it lands on. Not you.
Whoever it lands on is just a friend. You're a little bit.
And it would have been so funny if it landed on Marinette. If it lands on Marinette, I'll kiss her.
Oh.
I'm getting married to this... No, I'm not. I'm getting married to this person.
Plague.
Well, I must say, he is pretty handsome.
really like your shirt, Lila.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, did you guys know that Lady Bunny Cat Noir actually made this just for me? They came over to my house personally and delivered it. Isn't that awesome? Yeah, we are like the best of friends ever.
Hello, everybody. I am here. Save the applause. Save the applause.
Ladybug's here too.
Ladybug, Cat Noir. What are you doing here? Oh, you know, just dropping by, making sure everyone's safe because this school tends to have the most akumatized victims, right? Oh, by the way, I really like your shirt.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Hey, Ladybug, Cat Noir. Didn't you give her that shirt?
Did we give her that shirt?
Mm-mm, I don't think we did.
Nia, no, I don't recall doing so.
I don't remember either, but what I do remember is seeing that very shirt at the store in the kids section a few weeks ago.
You guys must be so busy because you don't remember giving this to me. Oh, I think we would remember. Whatever your name is.
You're such a liar.
No, I wasn't lying. They're obviously just very forgetful.
Whatever you say, liar.
So I heard Lila talking the other day about how she was getting her hair done. So I wonder if she finally cut off her bangs.
Hey, everyone!
Hi. Do you guys like my hair? Oh, is something the matter, Marinette?
My hair. You stole my hair!
Stole your hair? If anything, I make it look better.
Yeah, right. These are my signature pigtails.
Hey, guys! Hey, Marinette! Hey, Marinette!
Marinette? Marinette? Marinette, hey! Marinette!
Hey everyone! Do you guys like my shirt? I designed it all on my own.
I didn't know you were a designer.
Oh, Marinette, look.
I'm sorry, what did you just say? I said I designed this all on my own.
No. No, Lila, I really don't think you did.
Of course I did, Marinette. Why would I lie about something silly like that?
Okay, yeah, right. So you're telling me that design that you designed is not the design that's on every single thing that I own, that I have made myself because it's actually my design?
I'm sorry, Marinette, but I've never seen this design before, let alone on you. You know what? It's okay. Because I've got plenty of designs to go around. Actually, I just made one inspired by you, Lila.
Oh, inspired by me, you say?
Mm-hmm. Would you like to see it?
Of course.
All right, sure. Just let me go find... Oh, it's right here. Oh, hey guys!
Stay back! Approach with caution. Yeah, Adrian over here watched a horror movie last night, and now my dude is a little on edge.
Okay, why does he have a can of Febreze?
Oh, that? Yeah, he says it's a self-defense weapon. As in, if anything suddenly attacks him, right in their face.
He should just get some pepper spray. That's always fun.
Yeah, and I can make him a little pouch for it.
Yeah, but knowing Adrian, he'd probably spray his own face on accident, so.
Hey, you guys! Hey, Adrian!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's you!
he's scared anymore.
He killed the monster.
Hey, Adrian.
Oh, hey, Marinette.
So we're still up for that date tonight together, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, we have a date planned tonight? Oh, it must have slipped my mind. Especially because you told me you were busy in the bakery tonight, so...
Well, yeah.
Right. Oh, yeah, yeah. I remember now. We're going for ice cream. Yeah. I remember that date we had planned.
You know, I was really hoping we could kiss right now.
Of course, my love, but I just... One second, you have something on your back, and, I don't think it's supposed to be there.
Oh, there is? Well, can you get it for me?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. I just, I got it. Mm-hmm. You look like an egg.
Dudes, I'm like seriously bored. Do you want to play Would You Rather?
Yeah, totally. Let's play.
Alright, cool. Lila, would you rather be a millionaire or kiss Adrian?
Well, seeing that Adrian is a millionaire, if I kiss him, we'll get married someday. Therefore, I'd be a millionaire, so I would choose to kiss Adrian.
Oh, yay. Gold digger.
Adrian, would you rather kiss me
or shave your head?
Shave it! Shave immediately! Off my head. The hair is gone. Shave it.
Yeah, dude. You would never shave those pretty blonde locks of yours just so you don't have to kiss her.
I finally came to school early today to see Adrian, and he's not even here.
Sorry I'm late. I'm here. Oh, dude! Oh my god.
You did not shave your head just so you wouldn't have to kiss me! Oh my gosh, even with a shaved head, he looks perfect!
Can I stay at one of your guys' house for the rest of the year? Yeah, my father's not letting me come home.
Well, you can stay with me, Adrian!
On second thought, I heard it's pretty cozy under the Eiffel Tower. I think I'll live there.
Hi guys! So today I decided to bake some cookies. More specifically, to bake some cookies for my friend Adrian. I've decided on peanut butter cookies because I don't think he's allergic to peanut butter. I mean, I would know. I've watched every single interview, read every single magazine. So, peanut butter cookies it is. I have all the ingredients here. Sugar, eggs, and peanut butter. I'm forgetting the peanut. How do you forget the peanut butter? It's the most important ingredient. And the peanut butter! So, let's get started. Bowl. I need a bowl. I need a... So I have my bowl, and first we're gonna start with cracking the eggs. Now, I don't really have any instructions here, so I'm just gonna do it by my brain. Tiki, can you pass me an egg? Alright, our eggs have been cracked. I don't think I got any shells in there, so I think we're okay. There's not a lot of sugar left in here. So I guess we'll pour the whole thing in. Don't get me wrong, my parents are bakers, but... I'm sure that's enough sugar. Tiki, do you think that's enough sugar? Now we add the peanut butter. We're going to make sure to make them extra... extra peanut buttery, because I think Adrian would appreciate that, so. Hmm.
that's enough. Do you want to lick it? I feel like we're missing some flour! Teehee, can you pass me the flour? Thank you. Flour! I completely almost forgot the flour. That's okay. Now we're gonna start stirring so we can ball up the cookie dough and put it in the oven. Oh, it's Adrian! Why is he calling me? Do I answer?
The friend.
Hello?
Hey, Marinette.
Hi, Adrian.
So, what's up?
Nothing. I'm making cookies for you. For everybody. For everybody.
Well, that's sweet of you, Marinette. As long as they're not peanut butter, because I actually just found out I'm allergic to peanut butter.
I'm sorry, what?
I'm allergic to peanut butter.
Allergic?
Yeah, crazy, right?
Don't worry, they're not peanut butter cookies.
Well, since you're busy, I'll leave you to it.
Okay.
It was nice talking to you, Marinette. I'll see you at school.
Bye, Adrian. Oh, Tiki! He's allergic! Well, what do I do now? He's expecting cookies. I have to pick cookies and I have no time. Leftovers. I have plenty of chocolate chip leftovers. Yeah, that's believable, right? Okay, let's go to school.
Adrikins! Can I, like, borrow some money from you?
Chloe, don't you have enough money to spare for yourself?
Well, yeah, but I need to save it because what if one day I run out and I go broke?
Okay, how much do you need?
Like 500 euros.
No.
What do you mean no, Adrian?
Because you got more than enough to spare yourself 500 euros.
I hope you fall down the stairs so hard you smack your face so hard your nose breaks!
I do that?
Because I'm crying, obviously.
There ain't a single tear in your eyeball, Lila.
I don't leak when I cry. I just show emotion.
Yeah, and I don't have a mom, but I still pretend she's there, so. You good?
No.
Father, hi, father.
Hello, son, what do you need? I'm very busy right now.
Well, I'm gonna need you to turn around, before you do, just know, hair grows back. And this was for the greater good of my mental health.
What do you mean hair grows back?
Hi, father. Do you feel that breeze too? sir, you're not breathing. Breathe.
My son is bald. He's golden hair. He's bald.
I may be bald, but wigs exist. I still got my handsome face, right, father?
Oh, I'm gonna pass out. My son is bald.
Okay, Gabriel, let's get you set down, yeah, and take a breath. Have some water.
My son is bald.
Sir, if you don't start breathing, you're going to end up with your wife.
Well, that went better than I was expecting, so.
Miss
Bustier! Marinette said such a bad word to me!
Huh? No, I didn't. I haven't even spoken to her. We're not even close to one another.
I'm sorry to hear that, Lila, but could you please elaborate on what she said exactly?
She said a curse word.
Okay. Marinette, could you please go to the principal's office for me? But I didn't say anything bad to her. This is not up for discussion, Marinette. Please just go.
Fuck!
Adrian Agreste. Principal's office with Marinette immediately.
Yes, ma'am, I will go.
Let's go, Marinette.
What? No, don't send him with her. It was me. I said the bad word, not Marinette. It was me. Send me with him to go.
Lila, just sit down and for once in your life, be quiet.
Yes, ma'am.
You know, I didn't actually say anything, right?
Yeah, I know, but I've been holding that in my system for a very long time, so.
Oh, hey guys, do you like my shirt? It's custom made, purely of my imagination. This is not real, this is fake. I drew this out of my pure imagination.
Plague.
Huh? What? No. His name is Timothy?
Adrian, why is Plague on your shirt where people can see him?
Well, he said I didn't appreciate him enough, so I made this so he would know that I do appreciate him. Marinette, how do you know who Plague is?
why do you think? Why do you think I know, Adrian?
Oh yeah, maybe I should have taken that into account that you...
Lady.
Adrian and I went on the most romantic date ever yesterday.
Oh, you guys did?
Yes, we did, Marinette. Are you jealous?
Nope, I'm really not that jealous at all, Lila.
Yeah, right.
Well, how could I be jealous when Adrian and I are actually in a relationship together, Lila? And we went on a date together last night.
You guys aren't dating. He would never choose someone like you over me.
Yes, I would.
He even said I was the best kisser in the entire world.
Nice one.
Ow! Marinette pushed me down the stairs!
There ain't even a staircase around us.
Actually, no, I slapped you with my book. Yeah, that lie didn't make sense. That one didn't make sense.
Hey, Marinette!
What?
Stop sneaking up on me like that.
I just came here to ask if you wanted to get married to me.
Married? Kanawar, I'm still in high school. Why do you want to get married to me?
Well, because you live in a bakery and you bake a lot of pastries, and I love pastries, and I think if you were my wife,
I would get unlimited pastries.
Right. Well, I'll have you know, Cat Noir, that there's actually someone in particular that I would love to get married to someday. And it's not you. I'm sorry.
No, really? Well, who is it?
Maybe I know him.
Adrian Agreste. What was that?
Adrian Agreste, yeah! Just like everybody else in Paris wants to marry him, I know. Claws in.
What? No! Oh, come on, Marinette, just look. I know you want to.
Hi.
I know.
How dare you?
How dare you almost eat Adrian's cinnamon roll? Adrian's cinnamon roll?
Yeah, Adrian's cinnamon roll. Cinnamon roll, Adrian. You?
Why?
Well, because, Adrian, you basically identify as a sweet little cinnamon roll, and if one day you disappear and I never see you again, all I have left is this cinnamon roll. That's basically you.
Can I say hi to Adrian's cinnamon roll?
Okay.
Hi.
Adrian!
Hey, Lila. Why is your name Lila?
I'm not sure, Adrian. I guess my mother just gave it to me.
No, it's because you are a liar. Lila, liar.
Like I said, Adrian, my mother gave it to me. Something you don't have.
Whoa. Excuse me? Yeah, okay. That was well played. That was really well played.
Adrian, if you could kiss any girl in the room, who would it be?
Marinette.
Nice try, Adrian, but Marinette's not even here. In fact, no one else is here except me and you.
So?
So, re-answer the question. If you could kiss any girl in the room, only me in the room, who would it be?
Still Marinette.
I told you, Adrian, she's not even in here.
But what do you mean? She's right here.
What is that?
It's a mini Marinette. I carry it with me wherever I go because I was in Marinette's room one day with her and I saw she had a few dozen of me. And so I felt kind of bad that I didn't have one of hers, so I got one custom made.
But it's not even real, Adrian. It doesn't count.
Sure, it counts. See, I kissed it.
Hey, my lady, could you sign this for me, please? Cat Noir, you know I can read, right?
Yeah, I know you can read. Can you write, though? Can you sign it?
And these are marriage approval papers, meaning if I sign this, I agree to marry you.
What? No. That's not what they are. You're reading it wrong. You can just
sign it for me.
Yeah. Nice try, though.
Worth a shot.
Okay, well, I'll go to plan B then.
Of course you have a plan B. What's plan B exactly?
Did you forge my signature?
Mm-hmm. You are now Miss Ladybug Noir. You know, unless you want to reveal your identity, okay?
Okay.
Why are you crying?
Because you want to marry me. And that's why I'm crying.
You're crying because you don't want to marry her?
Yeah.
Why not?
I will marry you.
Y'all smell that? Something really reeks.
The only thing I smell is Marinette's unwashed hair. I literally showered this morning, but okay.
Nope, Marinette's hair smells like flowers.
It's probably you, Lila. Your lies really do stink.
Adrian thinks my hair smells nice.
Huh, very funny, but it's not me. I always smell great. I was voted the most best-smelling person in all of Paris recently, didn't you hear?
Oh my god! Oh, it is you!
It's not me, you're just being dramatic.
No, Marinette, take a whiff!
Oh my gosh, Adrian's right. It is you. I smell just fine. Thank you very much.
Don't worry, Adrian. I got spray in my bag.
Stop it!
Hey, Adrian. What are you eating? Well, I'm quite hungry, so could I have one? Duh, that is disgusting, Adrian. Hi, Adrian. Lila. Oh, thank you. Oh, green, just like your eyes. Oh, so you're gonna share with her, but you're not gonna share with me?
Mm-hmm.
That's so hurtful.
All right, fine. You want one? Act fast.
Seriously? I don't even like this flavor.
Yes, and I don't like you. So...
Hey everyone, look what I got.
What'd you do, steal it?
No, Cat Noir gave it to me.
Did he? No, I'm pretty sure you stole it, Lila.
I didn't steal it, Adrian. I would never steal.
Okay, Hot Moth.
What you just call me? Thought so.
Lila is Hawk Moth?
No, I am not! I got it from the costume store, okay? Okay! So, as we all know, today is Adrian's birthday, so when he walks into the classroom, I was thinking we could all sing happy birthday to him, okay? Of course, Marinette, he would absolutely love that. Good thing it was my idea to do this. Lila, I literally just came up with the idea right in front of everybody right now. Well, I was thinking it before you, so I can't wait to show off my beautiful singing voice.
Hey, guys.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to Adrian! Happy birthday to...
If you keep singing, I'm not going to make it to my next birthday.
You.
Hey dude, where did that laugh of yours come from?
My laugh?
You know, the really, obnoxious, sinister, almost evil laugh you do with Lila?
Oh, my laugh, yeah, I don't know, it's just my mother gave it to me?
What did he just say?
Yeah, I don't remember much, but I do remember-
Excuse me! I did not give you that laugh! It was all your father!
Mom? What?
I gave him that obnoxious laugh. As if.
My lady, have I ever told you that I love your hair? I believe plenty of times, but thank you, Cat Noir. That star over there looks pretty... No touching.
only looking.
Cat Noir.
I wasn't doing anything.
If you love my hair so much, how about you just get it on your own head?
Where is he? He's late.
I am right here.
Oh, hi, Cat!
Hi, milady.
I was joking!
Well, I wasn't. I think I look great. A real cat.
Adrian, could you maybe help me with something very quickly?
Sure, fine. What is it? What is it, Lila?
Well, I'm having trouble saying the sentence, so I was hoping you could help me. It's spelled ILOVEYOU. How do you say that?
I'm not dumb, you know.
No, there's no D in the word, so it's not that.
Lila, I'm pretty sure you know exactly what it spells.
No, I really don't.
Well, then I guess you're the dumb one.
I am not dumb!
Okay, but if you're not dumb, what does ILOVEYOU spell?
I love you, obviously. Oh, shoot.
You love me? Oh, that's really awkward, Lila, because I don't love liars. So it's very one-sided.
Miss PCA, I brought a bunch of croissants to school for the class, and they're not in my bag anymore. Marinette took them.
What? If I wanted croissants, I would have just taken some from the bakery. Did you see me take them? Or are you just assuming because you don't like me?
It was obviously you trying to get some sort of revenge on me for no reason.
Well, I didn't take your croissants anyways, Lila, so...
Whatever.
All right, just calm down. Fess up. Who took the croissants?
I think I know who did.
Who?
Who are we looking at?
Adrian, what's in the bag?
Nothing.
Adrian, open the bag! I can't stand her crying!
Break it to you guys, but Adrian is dead.
Dude, no, he's not. He literally just
he's dead.
Exted me.
Yeah, Mr. Agress told me, but Adrian, he left him a letter. And it reads, "Dear everyone, I just want to let you know that even though I'm gone, I will always love Lila."
I mean, before you committed a heinous crime against my cellular device, he actually texted me hoping you weren't here because he can't stand you, so that doesn't make sense.
Shut up, Nino! Your best friend just died. You're supposed to be mourning him.
Mourning who? Oh, perfect timing, dude. Yeah, we're mourning you. And my phone. Me? Okay, well, I guess that does make sense. I do die a little inside every time I hear Lila's voice. Excuse me?
Die.
That literally isn't funny, Adrian.
Mom?
Adrian, you're kind of obligated to go on a date with me tonight.
Oh, I'm obligated to, so you admit that this is a forced relationship that I want no part of?
What? No,
No! That is not what I... That's not, obligated. I mean, you want to go on a date with me tonight.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. Your father told me you wanted to.
Well, my father barely speaks a single sentence to me a day, so he actually doesn't know anything about me, let alone that, which is not true.
Okay, so about our date tonight, Adrian, I would...
Yeah, the one we're not going on.
We are going on a date, whether you like it or not.
Alright, I'll go on a date, but I'll be going on a date with Marinette.
Yeah, date with Adrian. What? What? With me? With her?
I'll be going on a date with Marinette because I love Marinette, not you. Marinette, remember to breathe.
Right.
Sorry, Lila.
You guys, I'm like really thirsty.
That's cool. There's a vending machine down the hall over there.
Oh, but that's too far and it's unsafe for me to go alone. Adrian, can I have some of your drink?
Mm-mm.
Adrian, please. Oh, come on, Adrian. Just one sip. I'm so dehydrated. You don't want me to pass out, do you, Adrian? Dehydrated.
Fine, you're thirsty.
Dude, be quiet. It is literally 1 a.m.
Hey, Adrian. In? What was that for? Why'd you throw that out? That really hurt, Adrian. Why'd you throw?
Oh, Lila. Well, I'm sorry. I thought you were a mosquito.
You thought I was a mosquito? Adrian, I don't even sound like a mosquito.
Well, truthfully, you are kind of annoying like one, so...
I do not...
Natalie, I need your help. I think I'm dying.
Oh, Gabriel. What do you want me to do about it?
What do you mean? What do I want you to do about it, Natalie? You always help me. You should know what to do.
Yeah, no.
Natalie, I thought you loved me.
I considered, you know, but I'm not really one to be the side chick. I mean, look at me. So, no.
Natalie, what changed your mind?
Well, Gabriel, you're kind of a piece of shit.
Hey, Adrian.
Stop talking to me. I don't want to talk to you. You are so annoying and I've had it up to here with your squeaky little voice. Hey, Adrian, no. Don't talk to me anymore.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, Marinette, I'm so sorry. I thought you were Lila.
No. Hey, Adrian.
No, be quiet.
Bye, Adrian. Did he take his medication this morning?
Marinette, I'm just gonna come right out and say I like you a lot. I love you.
Oh, you me love me. Adrian, no.
No. No.
Yeah, no.
Oh, but Nino told me that you were...
And I was in love with you. You are,
Too late. I was too late, yeah.
No, yes, you're not, you're... unless you're Cat Noir,
No, it's okay, Marina. I...
Cat Noir?
Did I say Cat Noir? No, I meant I... Yes. Why are you looking at me like that?
Plague, claws out.
Of course, I fell in love with the same person twice. Only Marinette Dupin Chang would do that. You are pathetic.
I mean, if by some miracle you're a ladybug, I, too, fell in love with the same girl twice.
Well, I am not. I am ladybug.
Wow, okay.
Wow, we are so stupid.
I guess we are. Do you wanna kiss me now?
You guys didn't hear this from me, but Marinette is kind of going through a couple things and she's getting kind of freaky. It's like really embarrassing for her. She's so weird.
You know what, Lila? Somebody like you should not be talking smack about somebody like Marinette.
Oh, really, Adrian? Well, what is Marinette exactly?
Well, because Marinette is an absolute sweetheart.
And
Lila, you're like a nice, warm, sunny day.
Oh.
That gets ruined by a big, horrendous, ugly, mushy thunderstorm. You know, every time lightning strikes, that's another lie coming out of your mouth. And thunder, oh, don't even get me started on the thunder. Your voice is more frightening than the thunder.
Adrian, stop.
Yeah, you are the rain, you are the darkness, the clouds that make this world so incredibly sad.
Are you done, Adrian? Are you finished?
Yes.
Are you sure you didn't laugh?
What?
Well, Adrian, usually you laugh at me to finish it off.
Oh.
Plague.
Son?
Yes, father?
Father! Well, I had a question for you, but I guess my more important question is, what are you hiding?
Nothing! Nothing, father. I'm not hiding anything.
Adrian?
Father?
What is that?
Well, it's a pillow.
And where did you get that hideous pillow?
Oh, well, my friend Marinette made it for me, you know, because I'm just a big fan.
Oh, you're a fan of them. You're a fan of them.
Well, yeah. Are you not?
No, I hate them, and I think they should perish, and I think you should have a pillow with Monarch on it, because he is so much cooler and so much better than them.
What was that?
Oh, yeah, I'm a huge Ladybug and Cat Noir fan. Yeah! You know, ask your friend Marinette to make me one of those amazing pillows. They make my life so exciting. Big fan.
Hello, Marinette? Hi, Adrian.
Hi, you know that pillow you gave me?
The Lady
yeah,
Noir one?
Yeah, I was wondering, could you make one for my father? Apparently, he's a really big fan of us.
Father?
Yes, son? What do you need?
Marinette, she made you a pillow.
Oh, yeah, because I'm a big fan of these guys, yeah. Thank you, son. And thank you, Marinette.
You're welcome.